He was a police officer in Louisville, Kentucky, but he traded in his badge for a microphone. Mike Armstrong is now a comedian, and this weekend he's performing at Wiley's Comedy Joint in Dayton. Mike, thanks so much for joining us.
Thanks for having me.
Appreciate it.
You have the best looking morning crew I've ever seen in my life.
Well, thank you.
I'm not kidding. Y'all should be on a cake or something.
Wow. We'll be on a cake.
Wasn't I kidding? I was like, man, they're like perfect. I thought maybe y'all were from Stedford or something.
All right. We'll give you 5 minutes to stop complimenting. Say that again. So Officer Armstrong, right? How did it happen from officer to comedian?
I have no idea, to tell you the truth. But I played around when I was on the police department constantly. I'd just pull people over and say something stupid just to see their face. I'd pull them over and go, you might want to slow down and run a radar right up the highway, you know. Or on the expressway where it says authorized vehicles only. People make U-turns. I'd pull up behind them, go with my microphone and go, I authorize you. And I'd wave to them.
I'm not sure the chief of police exactly. That's what he or she had in mind, right?
They always knew it was me and my partner, but they couldn't prove it. Because we do just weird stuff. We had a lot of fun. I'd pull people over and they smarted off. I'd just take their keys and throw them up in the bushes and say, see ya. I ain't sitting here all day and arguing with you over a ticket.
You got to have fun somehow,
you know,
right?
What? You just got to have fun, you know? And a lot of these cops don't get it, but, you know, they're the young ones. The older ones like me.
The veterans know what they're doing.
If you ask them how long you been on the police department? I got about a year to go. They don't give how long they've been on, and they tell you how long they got to go before they get out.
So what's more dangerous, being a police officer or being a comedian? You often wonder?
I often wonder about that because I've traveled so much. Mm-hmm. And so, you know, the odds of something happening bad is very good.
Or getting something thrown at you on stage, right?
I got five kids. Two of them are Army Rangers. One's a priest. And two of my daughters are nurses. So I went over to my life insurance policy after my last birthday because they all came in and started putting, like, sticky notes with their names on what they wanted. So I went, are y'all telling me?
That's an interesting juxtaposition, a comedian and a priest for a son, right?
You know what? He's worse than any of us.
Oh, really? Okay, yeah, good.
I told this story last night because he's just funny. A guy walked up to me and said, Father Christopher, can I do communion? Or not communion, but confession? He goes, hurry up, I know who you are.
Runs in the family. You get a lot of your material from obviously being a police officer, but also your children.
All my kids.
Relationships, that kind of thing.
Oh, yeah, my kids, because they're so funny. I mean, like the one that's a priest, I always say, I'm surprised he became a priest. I really am, because he originally wanted to be a garbage man because he thought they only worked one day a week. That boy is lazy.
Boy, he's sharp, isn't he?
He's lazy.
All right, Officer Armstrong, thanks so much. We appreciate it.
Mike
has four shows tonight and tomorrow, two each. Wiley's Comedy Joint, that's on Pine Street in Dayton's Oregon District. And we will have more information on our website, fox45now.com. Thanks so much. Appreciate it, Mike.
Thank you for having me.